Hello, it's Patrick here from the GarageBandGuide.com. What do Radiohead's Paranoid Android, Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody, and Lynyrd Skynyrd's Freebird have in common? They all have several tempo changes throughout their runtime. It's a bold artistic choice to be sure, but when done correctly and tastefully, can really give the track you're working on a unique feel and sound. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can add tempo changes to your own projects in GarageBand for Mac. Okay, first off, click on the track menu in the toolbar at the top of your screen, and then click Show Tempo Track. You can also use the keyboard shortcut Up, Command, and T to open the tempo track. Making tempo adjustments on the tempo track works in a similar way to automation. There's a tempo line along which you can click to place adjustment points. You can click on and drag an adjustment point to change the position on the timeline of your tempo change. Dragging the point up and down will increase or decrease the tempo. To create a gradual increase or decrease in tempo, click on and drag the smaller circle above your adjustment point until you have a curve that suits. And there you go, all done. Your tempo changes will now come into effect once the playhead reaches the point that you have edited. Be aware that recorded audio regions might sound a little iffy if you are changing their tempo drastically, and it might be a good idea to put off any real instrument recordings until after adjusting the project's tempo. Amazon, no Amazon, your streaming service sucks. I prefer Netflix, so Amazon, your music choice is whack. I prefer Spotify, oh Spotify, I do quite. There you have it. That's how to change your project's tempo using GarageBand for Mac's built-in tempo track. If you found this video helpful, then hit the like button. I really do appreciate it, and it lets me know you want to see more videos just like this one. Subscribe if you haven't already, and make sure you hit the little notification bell there so you don't miss a thing. I've been Patrick from thegarageBandguide.com, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.